Welcome to Wines That Made Me Thirsty. I try to taste a limited amount of wine each day, 50 to 60, that's a full day. Yesterday afternoon, as I got to the end of the tasting, Elderton's 2009 Barossa Shiraz came up, the Command. Serious wine, world standard, world class. Left it overnight, trying it again today. It is virtually identical and better, and it's from 2009, a vintage that doesn't have a great reputation. Smelling it, it's creamy and dreamy with oak. There's mocha and chocolate, there's Barossa blackberry fruit. It is seamlessly rich. And if a nose can smell silky, this wine smells silky. In the mouth, not the biggest Barossa year, but a beautifully proportioned wine with exquisite oak flavors welded in to blackberry fruit so that it is long, smooth, supple, has that suppleness that it meaning that in the mouth it just flows and ripples with the flavor and the texture just moving together so well. And it's a serious wine, very, very serious. 2009 Elderton Command, well done, guys. Tough year, great effort. Cheers, Wines That Make Me Thirsty.